This is my Hornby railway layout. It's based on a Hornby track map. Just made it a little bit longer. It's nice to see the trains, lots of coaches going in a straight line rather than around corners all the time. Got the buildings are by Airfix and now Baypole. The vehicles are Oxford Diecast. There's some nice little details from Harbour and Hobbies, little memorials. Some of the buildings are just the plastic Hornby ones. The train's running the Hornby LMS Princess and the Coronation stop. It's not meant to be anywhere particular, like I say, it's just based on the Hornby track map. I just built it as a bit of fun. Just fancy building a railway like that. A nice feature on the Princess is the firebox, which glows and flickers. But these smaller trains are from the little oval sets you can get. There's a little Hornby packet. This is an Airfix Prairie locomotive. I bought myself a gauge master controller. It's all analog, which I find easier. I'm only a casual train enthusiast. And it does seem to allow the trains to run a lot smoother. Having a look and hopefully enjoy building your own railway layouts.